It's D, little D. Oh, yay, our daughter is here.
You were over there and I was looking out here. Yay, little D's here.
Oh, that's a prickly beard.
Oh, thank you.
Sweet baby girl.
Come on in this place. We've got a dog that it doesn't like us very much, but Peggy will be home soon. It's okay.
Oh, she's not here?
No. It's okay. It's okay. This is an abused dog.
She's
okay. That's Dustin. She won't hurt you.
Mm-hmm. Hi, girl.
On the left behind the barn.
This is our house for the next day or two.
Yeah, I think she's down on the left, but
well, this is behind the barn.
Okay.
Happy birthday to you.
I'm next.
Aunt Diane.
Yes.
Uncle Steve.
I want a little ponytail.
Jen's other aunt.
I want a ponytail on top of my head.
Peggy.
You want a ponytail?
Diane.
What do they
that's
call nice it?
We'll have to
draw
the back of your hair.
And like some soccer player.
Hairdresser daughter, Destin.
Yes.
Ready for the pool.
Thought we were going to go in the ocean, hot.
Ooh.
Let's go to the
right.
Ocean.
Let's do it.
Hi.
I love you. Love you.
She's like, what is that guy doing behind me?
Who's the guy with the camera?
Watch him.
What's that guy doing with the camera in here?
Oh, you're so sweet.
No, you're so cheesy.
Sweetie,
she's starting to trust you.
Yeah. She's not panting or anything. She's just like, I'm just going to sit here. I'm not going to move.
Yeah.
Because you might kill me if I move.
Trees.
Don't try and make a run for it.
So where are you getting ready to go?
Going to Peggy's birthday.
All right. What birthday?
Birthday bash.
What birthday?
70.
70.
70, and she's like really 40.
Yeah.
In her head. And in her body.
And you just had your 50th.
Yes.
So your Aunt Peggy 70th. Or you just had your 51st.
She has more energy than me. Way.
Yeah.
All right. It's my birthday. How do you like my hair?
This is Peggy's boyfriend.
Happy birthday to me. I'm
happy
70.
Birthday.
When are we going to get to an 80? Who knows?
Hot aunt. And that's Diane and Steve.
Happy birthday, Peggy.
Happy birthday to me.
Get out of the shot, Peggy. This is April.
This is April, and this is Farm Girl.
Farm Girl, then we have Farm Girl,
North Carolina. Wait. Who's this lady? I don't,
lady from Boone, North Carolina.
Boone?
Boone.
Hey, she talks like this.
She's the chiquita. She came out of the dressing room. She goes, I'm
Justin,
not really
get in there.
I'm not really sure how to do
while
this.
We're talking.
There's too many strings.
I have yeah. four girls helping put this.
Wait a minute.
That right there is three generations of farm girl.
That's
her aunt,
here we go.
And that's her dog.
You got video going?
Yeah.
Here we are with Aunt Peggy. She just turned 70.
The big
my
70.
Inspiration.
Wow.
Love her.
I love you all.
This is, I have a feeling, hey, oh, let me see. I have a deja vu feeling.
Yeah?
Yeah, like
10 years ago, we did this at 60.
You guys not have enough
oh,
pictures?
No, no, Steve.
Oh, these will be.
Hey, there's Uncle Steve. Everybody's got an Uncle Steve.
Hey, Amanda.
All right, let's do a Jen and Peggy now.
Okay. That
poor Destin.
She's inspiration.
Yeah, that's Jen's inspiration right
let's
there.
Let's go.
Okay, give us some biceps. Biceps. Oh, my God.
Definitely has Peggy's
jeans. Yeah. Get her.
So do you.
I thought you should keep up with her.
Look at your legs.
Go show me some biceps.
I only have yoga biceps.
Go give us a yoga bicep. All right, okay. Third generation coming in.
Here we go. Let's see your biceps.
More biceps.
All right.
Let's go.
Oh. Awesome.
Woo. No, she's
awesome. Do I have her?
Oh, yeah. There you go. Pump them up. Pump them up.
I don't have any.
It goes like this.
Wow, Peggy. Show me those quads. Do the quads.
What's a quad?
Crazy, crazy
oh,
cut.
Like similar their
bodies.
Yeah,
yeah. They have the same body. Only a little, yeah, different age. So, 70 today, 51 9 days ago. Tell me.
51 9 days ago.
90,
72 days ago. She's exactly a week after me.
Oh, I got competition. Instagram. Oh, yeah, Instagram. Let's do Instagram.
Hi, nice to meet you. She's heard a lot of good you. Things about you.
Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, huh? Here, get ready to do an Instagram for him.
Sorry, now you are locked into it.
All right, so this is William, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Peggy's hairdresser. Awesome hairdresser in Palo Vedra. Woo!
Peggy. Hey,
okay, you too, William. With the leg.
My leg? Which,
yeah.
Which
leg? Chorus line, come on. Think chorus line. I better not go too low. No, your leg, William.
No, thanks.
You was like, no. Come on, William.
I'm going to beat you up and take your shirt.
Okay, I took a video and some pictures.
Thanks.
That is an awesome shirt.
Thanks. I was competing in at the World Championships in Seoul, Korea last year, and Peggy bought me this shirt.
Really?
So then I got there, and they're like, you're a member of the United States Team of America. You have to wear red, white, and blue, so I can wear it.
Hey, guys, tell us some hairdresser stuff.
No, you got to tell me your stuff. I heard you're honking down quite the numbers these days. I have
Steve.
Steve said you were killing it.
He sure did.
Who cuts your hair?
You in the picture. We're trying to get all three of you.
Every girl in the house.
That's a bear. Look at you! Oh my God!
Oh my God! You got your phone killed.
Oh, okay, cool.
Can you show me something really fast?
Yeah, let's get here.
That's how it works.
very harmful, so why not give it the protection it deserves?
Thank you.
You are beautiful.
So sweet.
Thank you.
You have good blood.
She's beautiful inside and out. Just the sweetest girl ever born.
You are a lovely girl.
Tell me more.
Hey, why do I feel like
one of those... Tell me about this, of what you speak.
Why do I feel like one of those men sitting in a croquet club telling his daughter how well she's bred?
I ain't no mutt.
That's you just certainly wrong. Are not.
Well, I'm a mutt. You're my daughter.
Okay, I am
pretty
too.
Pretty much a mutt.
All right, you're a mutt. We don't have good bloodlines.
This one's full.
This is Farm Girls High School friend.
Yes. Weren't we cheerleaders together?
I was, and I was a swimmer.
Wait, come out here. Let me hear that. You're going to pay for this. All right, we're taking Peggy to Mardi Gras.
Yeah.
All
right. Yeah.
Let's go to Mardi Gras.
Well,
yeah.
They do. I mean, they've
never
been to Mardi Gras. That would be a fun thing.
The only other time I was in New Orleans, which for your graduation.
Oh, yeah.
Right. Ah, that's right around the time I met her.
Your brother worked in a restaurant.
What did you just say, Peggy?
I said, come on over here so everybody can sing happy birthday to me.
Honey,
it's brand new.
Whoa.
There you go.
Whoa!
These are the awesome people that made the food. Thank you guys. It was great.
Happy birthday, Peggy. We love you.
We did. Hey, lady, do I know you? See, this is what happens when you come to this place.
What's going on here? Don't touch my pants.
Yeah.
get all of that. Jen, go low. Show Steve how to go low. Steve, get him to short, that dude. Scorpio left. And this is why you have to always watch out for that Uncle Steve in the family.
Rhyme or reason, but then if you look at it more, it's really nice.